Hello, this is Grandma's Gone Gaming. I'm bringing you episode 7 of the April 2017 Minecraft Hardcore Challenge by Michael Deering. Okay, well, let's do this then. We've been out to the other borders. This is south, so let's see if we can get out to the southern border here. We are getting back toward the area. I know that I was out to minus 3,000 before, so I've come back like 1,500 blocks this way, and I am definitely at least... Oh, don't do that. My key is stuck. Don't do that. Okay. There we go. My key got stuck down. There we go. Okay. So I have come back closer to what would have been the center. Alright, still more south though. Go this way a little bit. Whoa! Almost jumped right into that hole. Would not have been pleasant. Okay, anything over here? Oh, big hole in the ground there. It was definitely not a southern edge. Definitely not. Thought maybe we might have hit that part. Okay. We have a river again. Been through lots of rivers and other waters. Okay, let's go this way. Definitely don't want to put the boat in yet. If at all. Wow. And these huge, huge oak trees in here. Okay. I have almost a complete stack of jungle wood left. I just haven't used very much of anything. And I collected all... Whoa! I collected all of that, ironstone stuff. I still might maybe use some of it. Or not. Whew. That was a close one, too. Okay. Alright. I don't know how far we can go here, but a little ways anyway. It's a little faster that way. Huh. Good gosh. More and more and more and more and more. So I'd really like to find at least one more so that I can actually set up a home at the very end. I've been going to the south now, and the east, trying to come back around to... I think I've probably gone past spawn now, and am making the other part of the circle that I began in the beginning by going north and then west, basically. Been picking up lots and lots of melon. Let's see, what do we have here? We should probably just do this. We have here... let's move that one up there. And like put that there. And I have all this stuff that I collected from three temples so far. I had really hoped to find more than that right away, but here I am after the third day. I had one a day for the first 3 days. I mean, when I found the one within the first 5 minutes, I thought, well, let's just go and find more. And we did, and then I haven't found any since the third day. But I've been skirting the edges, so I think maybe there are... little bit more in toward the center, and since I really do want to find one today, I think we'll stop going south and head back over toward the east now, because I would like to have one and actually say, here's my home before the end of the episodes, which will be just one more after this one. I think I probably have a record. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, those are all gathered. 5 stacks of watermelon. I've eaten probably a whole stack already. So yeah, that's just a wall, okay. Not a temple over there. No, just a wall. Let's see what else we can find. I really do want to find another one. Been enjoying running, doing a lot of running and, you know, fighting things along the way. Creepers have tried to blow me up a couple of times. I've been down to 1 heart once, and the rest of the time I've pretty much stayed up. I did go over my time into this day, so this is probably going to be a little bit short. Oh, shoot, nothing more down there. I have a boat. Let's get into the boat. I'm not sure how long we'll be able to stay in it, because I really want to go east, not so much south. Let's hopefully, oh, it just goes here. All right, and out we go again. Come on. This is my second boat. I lost one somewhere. It's one of the disappearing ones. I got out of the boat and couldn't find it again, and I didn't have time to mess with it because there were wild things around. Okay, yeah, I'm trying to actually get a little bit more back into the depths of the jungle. I've been trying to stay out close to the edges just to see how far it goes, and it is a long thing. Long, long jungle. Wide, wide. Wide and long, long and wide. Okay. I think I can get through this area right over here. Probably, yeah. Alright. This is still east. South. Probably should stop and just cut through here. Oh, is this ocean? I keep finding the edges. You know, and there's been plains, and there's been taiga, and there's been extreme hills, and more plains. Yeah. And more jungle. Oh, this keeps happening. Go away. Alright. And I've traveled through the night, and I've traveled through the day. I thought I saw another melon. Nope. Getting up a little bit more north again. Shouldn't have deviated there. Keep going now to the east. Wanting to find a body of water, I think, inside of here. Avoiding things like those holes in the ground. Not because I'm scared to go in there or anything. I mean, I've been in some of them. Obviously, I have full armor. I have an enchanted one from one of the book that I found in a temple. I have all the stuff. I've been collecting stuff. It's just, I don't want to spend the time going down in there, because once I get in there, it's hard for me to get myself back out again. In more than one way. Sometimes I tend to get lost. I really honestly lose my direction down there. But most of the time I just am down there because I like being down there mining. It's just the way it is. So, nothing here. Kind of hope maybe when we saw this coming up that there would be another temple. Okay. Let's go back to the north a little bit. And we are getting less and less, or we're getting closer to positive Z. So probably quite a bit closer to spawn. Let's jump back in the river. And yeah, okay, this one's going basically east. Hey, God, don't leave without me. Huh. Interesting banks. So there've been a couple of places where the water has just stopped where you wouldn't expect it to stop. Rain, rain. Okay, I don't want to go that direction anymore. Oh, there goes that torch again. Okay, we get that one back this time. I keep losing the torch out of my left hand. Okay. Ready? Let's go back up. Which? East, okay. Huh. Oops. Okay, I thought I saw something over there. Now, this is what I have not been actually traveling in the rain very much. I don't think I even have at all. This is kind of a new thing. New feeling. I really would like to find another temple during this episode. Because the next episode's the final one. And I would like to find one that I can say, okay, I found one more and that's my home. You know? Okay. Well, let's go back to the south again a little bit. Why not? Seems to want to take me that way. Okay. What do we find over here then? Anything? Not yet. And more water. Oh, there's... Oh, wait. There's light around there. Is that one of the ones that I was at before? That's got to be one of the ones, unless there's lava. I think I have finally come back around to one of the ones I found before. So I don't really want to stay at one of the ones that I found before. No, yeah, I've definitely been here. So let's just keep going. Which way from here? That's west. I think that's the way I was going before from here. So, and I think I went on west. Or did I go north? Okay. So, yeah. I don't know. I can't remember. I think I went north from here. So, yeah, let's not do that. Let's go ahead and just go west from here. Then, yeah, I did. I went directly out that way from here. All right. We'll go around it. I could go in and shelter and all that kind of stuff, but I don't need to. Haven't done it so far. And I really would like to still find another temple. Okay, I think that was temple number two. No, was that number? That was number three. That was the final one that I found. So I have actually circled back to that one. Okay. Go back south again. Okay, yeah, let's go to the south. West then, because I basically was heading, I don't know, northwest, so I don't know, anyway, whatever. Doesn't matter, just see what else we can find. Enderman, don't really want to fight an Enderman. I'd have to find a good place to do it. One of the troubles with being in the jungle, I've been saying, you know, one of the troubles, is that Enderman, you could kind of look him in the eye and you wouldn't even know it. And three skeletons in a row right there. Let's kind of avoid that little trap. Go out this way. Okay. Anything yet? Nope, nope, nope. Time for the rain to stop. Goodness sake. Oh boy, we have to go down here. Whoops. Time to eat again. Hopefully no creepers right here. And running through the jungle at night. Okay. Water. Just one more place. Really, just one more place is all I'd really like to find right now. Been sitting here a long time. Okay, anything at all? Not yet. Do I want to get over here and go in this one? Maybe. Let's see how far we can go this way then. I'm gonna go very far this way, is it? And I'm going north. I don't want to go north. Definitely want to go south. I could have sworn that was the same direction I had been going. Good gosh. It all turned around. Oh, wait. Is that just a wall, or is that something over that way? Oh, other than this. Is that? No, it's just a rock wall. Darn. Thought maybe I had found another temple. Okay. Keep going south. Nothing over there. I don't see anything anyway. Let's go this way. Just a little bit more. Be nice to find it before day 7, but even if I find it on the last day, it and another one. I'm I have to confess I'm a little bit tired of looking for temples right now. It really was fun to do this and just kind of travel, but still, yeah, be nice to actually put out a chest and say, okay, it's home. Yeah, okay. If we can get there. And there's a creeper again. Let's get out of here. Okay, go, 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 go. Okay, here we go. Up, up, up. Really? Okay. Gotta get out of here. Oop, that's probably not a good way to go. Okay. Okay, whew. That was a little bit close. Oh, look what I just see. Look at there. Oops. And some more. Just keep picking those up. Oh boy. Okay. Anything else? Are we even close to being... Oh, see, we must be fairly close to back to where spawn was, I think. We are getting closer to zero. To 00. It's like 300 blocks away on the Z. Okay. So yeah, let's just keep heading this way. Let's see what pops up. If anything. It's starting to get daylight, I think. Even in the rain, it is getting brighter out here. Has not returned it. Hasn't returned to 7. Hasn't reached 7 yet. Still on day 7. Still another still working toward day 7. Working toward the chance of actually finding another temple on day 7. If not, maybe we'll find the last one on the my last one. The time when I can stop, because that'll be the last one for me. That's enough. Enough is enough. Four would be really great. So what do we have here? More water. Okay. Yeah, nothing there yet. Watermelons? No. Don't see any. This way or that way? Doesn't really matter. Just keep going this way, I guess. Oh, wait, look. Is that, or is that just another one of those rock walls? Right over there, is that another temple? Look! Whew. Okay, I don't think this is one that I've seen. I don't see any torches. That looks really majestic there, doesn't it? That looks really cool there. That is pretty definitely not one I've seen. We'll find out in a minute or two. Pretty sure that's not one that I've been to already. I don't know if I left any... Uh-oh. Floating. I've been here. I've been to this one already. Well, I guess this... Was this the first one? This was the first one. So here we are, back around full circle. Doggone it. I was hoping it was a fourth one. Well, I've already done all this one then. Darn it. Really? I had the rain stopping. And it is day 7. Well, I'll make my decision. Gone this far. Maybe I'll go another day. Okay, well, thank you for watching this one. And hope you come back to see what I do for the last day. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.